Greetings, Eric Becker, naturopath from New Zealand and author of Candida Crusher. Frequently asked question, can I take antifungals with probiotics for Candida treatment? You can, and in fact, they actually work really well together, not against each other like is commonly, you know, believed. So many people believe that if you're taking a probiotic, it's going to get cancelled out by the antifungal product. This is not true. Particularly if you take an antifungal dietary supplement that contains a lot of natural foods like garlic extract, oregano, these things don't kill beneficial bacteria. People have been consuming these natural foods for thousands of years, okay? And many people who consume these foods do not have horrific die-off. They don't have horrific yeast infections. They also have very large amounts of beneficial bacteria in their digestive system, okay? And we know also from research, even the medical people, there was an article written in a gastroenterology journal in 2008 where they said that probiotics actually, in fact, were very beneficial to take alongside antibiotics. Research found that it stopped diarrhea. So you can take these together. I don't even believe you need to take them apart, okay? Probiotics actually will certainly live in the digestive system. We know that from people who eat yogurt and foods like that. So there's this belief that if you take a probiotic with food, it will cancel out. It will get killed by digestive enzymes, but that's not the case. There are many types of bacteria that live in the stomach environment, in fact. And, you know, there are bacteria that live throughout the digestive system in a wide range of pH conditions. So don't make these assumptions because you read, you know, this sort of information from what I call armchair experts on Google. A lot of this stuff is rubbish, it's nonsense. So feel free to take probiotics and enzymes with food, and also an antifungal supplement with food. It probably is prudent to take one at the beginning of the meal and one at the end of the meal, for example. You could separate them. You know, you don't necessarily have to take them together, but you don't need to split them up by several hours, as some people say. I just don't really believe that's the right solution. The main thing is to take these things and not sort of intellectualize when you should take them. As long as you take them on a regular basis, that's going to make the difference. Because a lot of people don't even take supplements. And other people say you need to take them at this time or that time. Just take them and see what happens. So I hope that answers your question. Thank you.